So it's time to play Sniper Elite 4 on PlayStation 5. You know this game, also it's available on Nintendo Switch, and you have review, gameplay in handheld mode or in dock mode with Nintendo Switch on my channel.
Now if I could take this fellow down without making a noise.
Now it's time to test the game here on PlayStation 5 and to see how it is.
Schönes Wetter.
Du bist immer so optimistisch.
Holding my breath will steady my shot.
And this is it. So, a Sniper Elite 4 on PlayStation 5, what can I say? It looks great, the graphic is impressive, and the frame rate also. My favorite, still Nintendo Switch.
The only way is up.
So what about you? Do you have this game on, I don't know, PC, PlayStation, Nintendo Switch? Share with us your opinion, your experience.
Guess I grabbed everything useful.
Why do I like it why do I like it more on Nintendo Switch? Well, because I have that handheld mode and that is very important for me, and this game, especially on Nintendo Switch OLED, it looks impressive.
That tower looks like a good vantage point.
Loading. You know, on it doesn't matter where you will play this, either your PlayStation, either Nintendo Switch, the game, it's amazing. No. Get back. Also, we don't have adaptive triggers here. You know, this is the best experience that you can get in a game with the adaptive triggers. The moment when the triggers here on your controller, they will feel like they are opposing you, and you know that is the best feature for PlayStation 5. And I'd like to have something like this here. So I would like to see motion controls. Let's see if we have them, because on Nintendo Switch we have motion controls. As far as I remember it in this moment. And also they are great. No, we don't have them here. Thank you. You know, the game is hard. The game requires you to apply a strategy plan and not to run like I do here. I only want you to show you the graphic, the experience, how the game feels, and to make an idea related to this game on PlayStation 5. Let's run. So this isn't a good plan. Let's try it from here. Definitely for me the ultimate experience is on Nintendo Switch in portable, in handheld mode on Nintendo Switch OLED, I mean, because you will have the same experience, you will have even better controls because you will have motions controls, you will have motion controls, and it seems here you don't have that. Thank you. this is it. I hope you like the game. I hope you will try it either here on PlayStation 5 or on Nintendo Switch. Please share with us your experience and your opinion related to this game. Thanks for watching, and don't forget to choose the maximum quality when you are watching this video. Please select manually the quality in your player, 4K 60 frames HDR mode, in order to have the best experience and to see the quality of the game. Thanks for watching.